Hey guys, welcome back to this week's video. Today we're doing slime wars, and we're not gonna make slime wars with glue this time. We're gonna make slime but with no glue and no borax. So we're gonna use face masks, and make sure there's alcohol in it, saline solution, food coloring, and baking soda in a bowl and a spoon.
Why?
I spilled some on my table. So I accidentally already put this in my bowl. Let's see, it's right here. And next, we're gonna put in food coloring. Food coloring. I'm gonna use blue this time. The face mask was already blue, but it's okay. Now let me just go stir it. It's kind of thick to stir. Kind of smells weird. Because it's coconut one. Or no. Oh, whatever. And just stirring it. It might be a little too dark. And then here's what my thing looks like. It's kind of blue. And then when it's all done, I'm gonna add glitter. I might add these two glitters because they look pretty. I'm gonna add this. Guys, you can add glitter if you want, or no glitter. I'm adding glitter because it looks super pretty. Because glitter is kind of my favorite. And all my other slimes I didn't, so this one, I'm going to do it. Then I need the blue. Blue is super dark, but it's a pretty color. Then I'm going to stir it. And then it actually looks pretty. It's kind of like clear slime because I can see the glitter through. I can see the glitter through it. And then next, we're gonna add some saline solution. Baking soda, I meant. We need like a half a teaspoon, right? Mm-hmm. A half a teaspoon. My mom's gonna get it. Oh. Wait, here. My dog. And then I'm gonna pour it in there. Gonna mix it. And then when you mix it, where you can't see any white, really, this is how it looks like. So it looks pretty. You can see the glitter through. Okay, now we're gonna add some saline solution. And, okay, I'm gonna spray it a little, and then it's kind of sticking to it. A little. It's kind of like jelly slime, but I spilled it. Oh, there's a bubble. That was loud. Okay. It's kind of sticking together. I don't feel this. Definitely not ready. So I have some more. It's like see-through. You can see the glitter through it. And then if it's like still, I'm just gonna feel it. It's kind of sticky. Probably not ready yet. I'm gonna add some more saline solution. Oh my gosh, this is a workout. Um, really work, but kind of getting stretchier and it's sticking all together. I'm not going to touch it again because you know what happened when it gets sticky. Can I have more baking soda?
I need a pinch. Do you think you need it?
I think so. It's getting like a lighter color. But I like a lighter color. I hear some crunchies. If my head is past the camera, that means I'm just standing up because I like standing up doing it sometimes. So it's like getting stretchy. Getting sticky. I want saline solution. I can't. Okay. The bowl almost tipped over. Okay, be right back. I'm gonna get a napkin. Mama, stir it while you're doing it. Okay,
Got it. Try grabbing it now with your hands.
Really? Okay, now I'm gonna grab it with my hands.
And you can always put saline solution on your hands, remember?
Yeah, I'm gonna put saline solution on my hands.
Try to aim it on your hands.
And then it kind of feels good. It doesn't smell anything. Whoa! Oh my gosh, okay, it's kind of sticky.
Take it out, honey.
Okay. Can you take that out now? It's like gel slime a little, but when you stretch it, it kind of feels weird.
Do you need more saline solution?
No. Well, I can add a little.
You want more color or more glitter?
I want to add more glitter. Let me add some more glitter. You know my two glitters? They're so pretty. I like this one for some reason.
I'm just getting all this on the bowl.
Okay. I'm going to add some glitter. I can also add some to the bowl so I can stick it on there. You know what? This is what it looks like so far. Kind of pretty. And I'm going to get a shout out to Kylie Pollock, Mariah Pollock, and Viviana Olsen in Reno. Hi! If you're watching this, this is a pretty color. Then I'm just gonna do this now.
You want more blue or is that blue enough?
It's blue enough.
Okay, so take it out. Here you go.
Feels like, I don't know. I need the bowl real quick to put some solution on my hands. I'm just gonna rub it. It helps. Grab it. This is a good slime. This is a DIY slime, mean do-it-yourself slime, and it's a pretty cool slime. Oh, look at my merch. I hope you like that button. Put the like button and subscribe to my channel. If you want some more videos, hit that notification bell. So. Bye, guys.